Formula One returns to Interlagos once again, with the stage set for what promises to be. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Perez, Fernando Alonso, and Ricciardo, Ocon, Bottas, a Ferrari, and Alex Albon, Russell, Joe, Lando Norris. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Mick Schumacher, Vettel, Stroll, Pierre Gasly, and Yuki Tsunoda. Magnussen, they've taken a grid penalty, and Nicholas Latifi. With preparations almost complete, Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel...
right. Let me know you're okay. Okay, watch your pace. We've been informed the safety car is out. There appears to have been an issue with multiple stopped vehicles on the track. I've got information on Albon for you. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
Celebrations begin, and well earned they are indeed. It might have looked simple at times, but as any racing driver will tell you, competing at this level at the very top is anything but simple. There's no catching them now then. We have a new World Drivers' Champion. That's a spectacular victory, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres That's really where the race was won today.
Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
It's a difficult call, but I'm going to have to give it to the Ferrari driver. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
And it's another title in the bag for Red Bull after a long and hard-fought season. They've built an astonishing car this year, and the glory they'll be taking back to Milton Keynes is fully deserved. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.